Are you ready to move? Mundos has ranked the biggest cities in the country to find the 15 best places to live for young Latinos. Want to know where to find the biggest parties, the best jobs, and is the weather nice? Go to mundos.tv/best. Describing the study is Mundos' Vice President of Interactive Strategy, Jose Marquez.
First, because there's nothing like this out there. And second, because Latinos, young Latinos, are driving the population growth. They're going to play a very important role in our economy, in our pop culture. So we wanted to give them the very best information available as they're making some of the most important decisions in their lives. We also wanted to make a fun guide, so we included things like number of sunny days and number of singles. We started by interviewing a group of young Latinos, asking them what they didn't know about the cities they were considering moving to. Not surprisingly, they had a lot of questions about jobs, so that's where we focused most of our research. We only looked at cities with a population of 500,000 or more residents, because those are the ones that are going to have the density that allow for the most interactions, the most friction between its inhabitants, whether it be at a nightclub, at the office, at a laundromat, etc. In the end, we used 16 criteria, using data from the U.S. federal government. From the Bureau of Labor Statistics, we got the average salary across all occupations. From the U.S. Census, we got the median rent. And then we weighted those criteria, emphasizing economic factors.
And now for the list. Mundos reviews the biggest U.S. cities to find the 15 best places for young Latinos.